Hey guys and welcome back to another vlog. So this vlog is here started in München, right?
Absolutely.
So yeah, we just reached from Mumbai to Jeddah, Jeddah to München, and this is which place is this?
So we are here at the Nymphenburg Castle. It's a Bavarian, so it's built by the Bavarian monarchs basically, and it was built in 1850. So it's been one of the oldest and the best and the biggest palace of Germany. It's a it's a summer palace basically for the Bavarians.
So like, who built it actually?
So the people who established Germany, the Bavarian monarchs. So they were the one who established this entire palace for themselves, the Bavarian monarchs in the night.
So which place is this located?
The place itself is called Nymphenburg.
Nymphenburg. Okay. All right, so I'll just show you the walk around right now. So yeah, just follow me. So yeah, this is one of the biggest castle here in Germany, and it is humongous, bigger than Versailles Palace, which we last time we went in Paris. And so yeah, that's about it. अगर किसी का गोला बनाना था गोला बना सकते हैं इसका खाली काला कट्टा का फ्लेवर ले आ जाओ पूरा बर्फ पड़े हुए आकर फोटोशूट फिसल रही है वाओ क्या जी वाओ
एक एक ग्लास लो और करो
ओके
एक ग्लास मैं कर दूं
नहीं
अरे मैं भी हेल्प करूंगा
मैं बेस बना रही हूं
All right, so we are leaving this place and going towards, I don't know. नहीं पता सच्ची में नहीं पता कहाँ जा रहे हैं तो वी आर गोइंग फॉर लंच बेसिकली सो आफ्टर लंच वील गो टू द होटल सो लंच के लिए पता नहीं कहाँ जा रहे हैं देखते हैं और चलते हैं So yeah, we just reached to our hotel. That is the Hotel Super 8, located somewhere in München, and there's a nice G-Wagon. So yeah, we'll go and check in, and I'll show you the room and everything else. So stay tuned. ये सही है,
बहुत बड़ा रूम है ब्रो।
ये देखो हॉस्पिटल के बेड से कुछ कम नहीं है। देख अंदर घुसते ही खत्म हो गया। इससे अच्छा तो अपना मुंबई का ही है।
इससे अच्छी तो मेरी हॉस्टल है ब्रो।
सही है, नीचे वो रखता है इसको टॉवल को।
ये सोचा